My lords! And ladies! I give you
demonetization.